Hi, I'm Dylan. I'm going to walk you through how to use your Parkland College Student Self-Service account to register for classes.
First, you're going to want to visit the self-service site located at selfserve.parkland.edu/student. Sign in by using your Parkland One email address and password, the same ones you use to log into student email, Cobra Learning, and other Parkland services. Now find and select the student planning box, and then click on Plan Your Degree and Register for Classes.
By the way, you can select View Your Progress to see how far you've come into earning your degree or your certificate.
On the Plan Your Degree page, use the search bar in the top right to find the classes you want to take. To narrow down your search, use Filter Results on the left bar or click View Available Sections under your chosen course.
You'll want to pay close attention to the number of seats available, the days and the times of each of your courses, and the location of each of your classes.
Once you've picked out a section, you can add it to your schedule with the blue Add Section to Schedule button. Do this for each class you want to take.
Now, it's officially time to register for your classes.
To do this, click on the Back to Plan and Schedule link in the top left corner. On this page, you will see all the classes you have planned in your planned schedule. You can enroll in a single class or in all your classes at once. To register for an individual class, find it on the left-hand side of your schedule and click the blue Register button. To register for all of your scheduled classes at the same time, click Register Now in the top right-hand corner. You are officially registered in a course when you see a green check mark underneath the course title. Be sure to agree to the Student Financial Responsibility Statement so that you can fully complete the class registration process.
Check with your advisor if you're having any trouble registering for classes. They're here to help you succeed. We wish you all the best with your classes here this semester at Parkland College.